As you're well aware, we've had incredible wind shifting, and the winds have remained pretty consistent, and that has done a lot of things we were not really expecting with the fire, and that is that it has moved in two different directions now. It has moved to the northwest and also to the northeast. Right now, we're roughly at 8,500 acres affected by this fire. We anticipate possibly another 3,000 acres, bringing that total to around 11 to 12,000, depending on our weather conditions. If you break that down, it affects somewhere between 9 and 9,500 citizens, people, and we're looking at roughly 3,400 residents. And right now, we have an assessment completed on 412 of the homes. 92 are total losses. We have 315 that are still standing and unaffected by the fire directly, and we have 5 that were partially affected.